Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny.
Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
True that.
Recognize this one either.
So put a bucket of water on top of a toilet.
Shit, there's another one over here.
I don't recognize him. He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not...
You fuck him up? Far off. Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
Huh. Looks like it's about to rain.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know. Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Oh, we still gotta check out. That up there.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood?
Yeah.
Oh, the generator's over here.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Whoa! Jesus, that scared the shit out of me.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go! You know. That scared the living shit out of me.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac, and we gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second right now?
Get the fuck out of my way.
Nina!
Oh. Come on.
Are you okay?
Mostly.
Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look. She's one of them. Come on. Look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms.
Push in!
Shot.
Hey, on your right.
Oh, headshot believer. That was a nice double team right there, huh?
Good?
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Where the fuck did he go?
Two or three.
He was just right there.
God damn it!
Ellie! There! More!
Damn it!
I bet you those are the guys that, with that one dude that was about to kill Ellie in the last game. Or some shit like that.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
Check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. Has this been called in?
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute.
Well, that'd be a hell of a thumbnail right there.
Down there?
There's no one here.
This doesn't feel right.
Come with me. Let's check.
That's all of them. Let's not find out.
Well, that horse is dead. What a game so far. I don't know what everybody's deal was. Everybody was shitting on this game so much. I know there was people leaking the game, but I don't look at that shit. I just fucking ignore a lot of shit and then play the game for myself. You know, it's a good game so far. Sucks that Joel had to go out right away like that. didn't even think they got to talk to each other throughout the whole game. Except for that beginning portion where with the guitar and all that shit. But man. Where the fuck are we supposed to go? Well, it really depends, man. Like, there's some games I didn't care for. Like the Tony Hawk. For example, I was excited for Tony Hawk Pro Skater 5, and I got it, played it. Fuck, it didn't feel like a traditional Tony Hawk game. So many glitches in that game, and it looked like freaking PS2 graphics. So I was very disappointed in that game. That's right, we were in this room. Probably know why he didn't like it. You're playing as Ellie and you're not playing as Joel. In the first one, you're playing as Joel throughout most of it. Well, where the hell do I go? I think I was already in this room, right? Yeah. Oh, it doesn't even show where we're at on the map no more. Well, maybe for you it does, but not for me. I tried it once and I said, no way. Where do I go? I'm so fucking lost.
What?
useful.
What about this? Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down the street somewhere. We need to get to the street.
All right, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right, check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
It's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
Joel, I miss you, bro. Ooh. That was a squeaker.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
She cares about you. Why would she not?
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
Nothing in there. Oh, I didn't know you could upgrade. Oh yeah, extra cheese is good.
Fresh blood.
Cheese on anything is good.
Do you run?
Whoa! Hello.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Cheese on anything is just about good. I've had cheese on a steak before. That was pretty good. The only good thing about being an adult right now is I can buy cake anytime I want and not have to wait on special occasions like birthdays, anniversaries, etc. And get it whenever the hell I want. As a kid, you'd have to wait. Birthdays, Easter, or any other special occasion. So, yeah.
Believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Well, they care about killing Joel. Well, Abby
Something
did
keeps
that.
Bugging me.
That shit.
Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Well, maybe they had a lot of shit to deal with Jewel when they wanted him dead.
What? Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
Well, shit, if they killed you, then the game's fucking done, and that was why the hell did they fucking make it?
What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So... how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Obviously. I would like to know.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he... did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't, wasn't very big on sharing.
Yeah, that is true, because
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
Because a lot of shit happened before you guys met. Well, I think this might be a good stopping point for now. Because I technically did stream for 2.5 hours. So. Alright, you guys. I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate you. Be back next Monday. I would end it here, but I got other things I got to do. So. Got to get a couple of videos ready for tomorrow. And probably work on 3 videos for the next 3 days. Get those ready. And we're going to play more of this. I think we're going to play this till its entirety. Keg time. I got no keg. Got no beer. Just got water. Alright, you guys. That's going to do it for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a like, comment, follow the Facebook page, like the Facebook page. And it's Stutter. Peace out till next time. Have a great day.